Hi everybody, my name is Jamie and I am going to be your hip hop coach for your virtual online summer scheme. Okay, so I have been dancing for 12 years. I am 23 years of age. Now before I get started into any teaching, we're going to do a warm up and I'm also going to show you my type of dancing, okay? So just watch along and I'll see you soon. So we're going to do a quick warm up, so copy along, make sure you have plenty of room, swing your arms out, and if you touch anything beside you, you're going to have to go somewhere else, okay? So let's go. Hip-hop dancing comes from America and it started in the 1970s. It started with gangs in around the city that didn't have much opportunity. They didn't go to school, they didn't have jobs. So instead of going out onto the streets and committing crime, they decided to go out onto the streets and dance. So that is where hip-hop and street dancing has come from. And today I'm going to be teaching you some different moves as well as a really easy routine that you can practice at home. And then hopefully someday you can be a dancer too. So the first style of dance we're going to learn is robot. So when you're doing the robot, you want to stay completely stiff throughout your whole body. Okay, so just copy me, and if you get stuck, just put it back to the start, okay? So you go one. Now when you do this, make sure your whole arm is completely stiff. So you go one, two, and then what you're going to do is look towards your hands, three, and then bend down, four. So let's try that again. So go one, two, look with your head, three, bend over, four. Now from here, you're going to sit down. So sit down on an invisible chair. Now don't move your arms, keep them really, really stiff so that they don't move. Now, your hand is going to come behind you like this, and you're going to push up one, and slightly bring your legs up, push up two, and then for the third one, come up onto your tiptoes, three. So let's try that again from the start, and then we'll do it with a bit of music. So, five, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, four, five, six, push, 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 and then from here, drop down. Now, let's try that to some music. So, five, six, seven, eight, go here. Good job. Right, so, you're going to look with your head, then your body, and then you're going to turn your feet to the side that you're looking at. Okay, so try that again. You go head, body, feet. Now from here, you're going to raise both arms, and then you're going to bend over again. Now, the one thing I'm doing different this time is that when my arms come up here, they're going to shudder like this. Okay, so it's a mini bounce, so you just go bounce. And then when you bend over, you do the same thing. Do a mini box. Alright, so let's try that from the start, adding that bit in, and that will end the routine. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8, you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, push up, drop, head, body, legs, bring your arms up, bring your body down. Job. Right, let's try the full thing with music and then we'll move on to the next style. So 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2. So next style is puppetry. So when you're dancing like a puppet, you have to imagine that you've got strings on every part of your body. Okay, so no matter what you're doing, it's being controlled by a string. All right, so for the first puppet pose, what I want you to do is put your knees together and slightly bend down a wee bit. Okay, then you're gonna lift your hands and pretend that you've got strings from your elbows and your wrists, okay? You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna drop your elbow, 1, drop your elbow, 2. You're gonna drop both arms and make them dangle. You're gonna fall down onto your knees. Okay, so let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now from here, you're gonna go shoulder, shoulder, elbow, elbow. Then you're gonna come up here. Now watch the way my wrist goes like that. You wanna do the same thing. And then from here, you're gonna go here, here. Then you're gonna grab the back of your t-shirt or jumper and you wanna pull yourself up all the way up onto your tiptoes, and then you're gonna drop yourself back in the first position. Okay, so let's try that again from the start. So 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, drop. Good. Now, from here, you're going to go step forward 1. Now, when you land, you want to go all floppy, okay? Because you're made of wood. So step forward 1, step forward 2. All right, then you're going to go back 1, 2. Okay, so your arms can do whatever you want here as long as they're going nice and loose. For control by strings. Alright, walk, 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 back, back. So the next move, what you're gonna do, so you've just landed your walks. From here, you're gonna lift one of your legs up and then drop it down. Lift one of your other legs up and drop it down. But then you're gonna do it again, but this time you're actually gonna control it. So you're gonna lift your own leg and bring it down. And then lift your own leg and bring it down. Okay, so it'll look like this. You go 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so let's try to add that in from the start. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, pick up. Drop, walk, 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 lift, lift, pick it up, and then from here, what I want you to do is pick your arm up as high as you can get it, and then bring the other one up as high as you can get it, and then you're gonna drop down on the ground like this. And that finishes the punch. Okay, so let's try it for the music. Put the full thing together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure to practice it, and yes, let's move on to the next style. It is called Toy Man. So I want you to imagine that you are a toy doll, so like a Barbie doll, an Action Man, any type of toy figure. So you want to imagine that your hands are like Lego people. Okay, so your hands are cupped like this the whole time you do this style. You're going to bring your arm up 1, bring it down 2, bring it up here, bring it down, and then you're going to bring your arm up bent. 1, bring it down, bring it up, bring it down. Bring your hand up here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Right, next, what you're going to do is you're going to lift one arm like this, and you're going to lift the opposite leg into the air. Okay, so you're going 1, bring it down, 2, bring it down, 3, bring it down, 4, bring it down. You're going to turn your head here to here, and then when you turn it this way, you're going to raise your arm up. So you're going to go look to the other side and raise your arm. Okay, so look and look. Okay, now from here, what you're gonna do is bend over, and then you're gonna switch your arms 1, and switch them back 2, and then come back up 3. Okay, so let's try that. So you go look, bring your hand up, over, switch your arms 1, 2, bring it back up 3. Alright, let's try and do that whole thing together with the music, and that will end Toy Man. So 5, 6, 7, 8, go. Is called the dime stop. Now it is super easy. What you have to do is pick like a pose, and you move to that pose and stop on the beat of the music. Okay, so you would bring your hands up, stop. You could bring them to here, stop. Cross them over, stop. You could be strong, stop. You could do this, you could do this. Okay, so it's just different poses, and you stop on the beat. Okay, so what I want you to do is come up with 4 different poses, 4 of your own. If you don't know what to do, you can just copy me, but I want you to come up with 4 of your own. Any type of pose, whatever you want. It can be even puppet poses or anything, okay? As long as you're stopping on the beat. Okay, so when I say go, you're gonna hit your pose on the beat. So you can just copy along to me and I'll keep you on time with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Move to your first pose. Move to your second pose. Move to your third pose. Move to your fourth pose. Good, let's try it again a wee bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. You can also change it up. You can do different poses. You can make them easy, as simple as just going 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so you can dance whatever way you want. As long as you're stopping on the beat, you'll be doing it correct. Okay? I'm gonna show you a quick routine, okay? just for a down stop, we're just gonna move our hands to different places and just gonna stop on the music, okay? So you're gonna go, one, drop it down, two, drop it down, three, drop it down, four, here, bring them both up, down, both up to the side, down, other side, down, bring them high, down, high, down, up to the top, down. Good job. So as long as you're stopping on the beat, that is down stop. So practice it, and if you get stuck, put it back and try it again. So we are on to the last part of the class before we play our game. So what I want you to do is copy the routine that I'm about to teach. Now it's very, very easy. It's simple hip hop, okay? Simple hip hop moves. Just copy along, practice along to the music, and if you get stuck, just put the video back, okay? Let's try it. So you're gonna go from here, you're gonna go one, two, three, clap. Go one, two, three, clap. Now from here, you're gonna lift your heel one, two, three, and four. Okay, now after you land here, you're gonna hit your leg out. One, two, three, four. So as if you're punching and kicking away, okay? So let's try that again from start really quickly. Here, you're gonna go one, two, three, clap. Go one, two, three, clap. You're gonna lift your heel one, two, three, and four. Okay, now after you land here, you're gonna hit your leg out. One, two, three, four. Good. So the last thing we're gonna do today is called musical statues. We're gonna be playing it over the camera like this, okay? So what I want you to do, every time you hear the music play, run around your house, go crazy, go mad, dance around, do everything we've just done. When the music stops, you have to freeze, okay? So now this is gonna make you a better dancer, especially when it comes to stopping in your poses. So now you're gonna be able to do it fast. So if you're doing really fast dance, you just stop, okay? So let's try it. When the music starts, dance around, go crazy. When it stops, breathe. Well done, everybody. Keep practicing all those moves that I've taught you, okay? So just put the video back, keep watching it over and over and over again, and hopefully someday I might see you at one of my classes, okay? So keep up the good work, and well done.